In stage 50, we're going to start assembling the top frames, and with that, you're going to start by collecting the parts shown here and in your instructions, in addition to the framework that you put together in stage 4. You also need the two frame sections provided with this issue, and also you're going to need the two frames provided with issue 48 and the two from issue 49. You're also going to need 3 4-hole connectors and 7 2-hole connectors and roughly 26 short black button head screws. So once again, as we've done before, start putting all the framework together, and once we've got that together, we'll come back at the end with the final results of this stage. And once you've done that, carefully go around all the screws and just tighten them up. Make sure that everything is tightened, and that completes this stage.